Did they just tell us how to depart the escalator? I think they just told us how to get off the escalator. I was telling you, it's idiot-proof. Idiot-proof city. You get shit together, and then I'm always afraid that I'm gonna lose songs because I've written a lot of songs over the time that I've been writing songs, and some of them have gotten lost. You know, I don't have a recording of them. I don't have a piece of paper I wrote them on. I don't remember them. But I'm gonna try my best to just document everything because it's so fucking easy, you know. I was with the Low Anthem for like 7 months, like 6 years ago. When I left them, I guess I didn't play music for like 3 years or something like that. And I didn't mean to, it just happened.
Yeah.
I thought I would just kind of get right back into it, you know, take a month break off, like chill out for a little while. And then I just got into other stuff and never started. Oh, I think I played one show by myself, and it was a terrible show. And I was very discouraged. So I just didn't do it anymore. Huh. So there's a bunker under this building? That's awesome.
I saw her on the airplane. I was looking for love, but all of my friends was looking not. Everything feels the same. Everything feels the same until it's not.